from your Gulf Coast weather authority. This is Fox 26 Morning News.
There is a new and very effective way to treat a deadly affliction, deep vein thrombosis, or DVT as it's called. For many people, the condition first came to light when NBC News reporter David Bloom died of DVT. He had spent hours seated on transport while covering the war in Iraq. And Dr. Peter Lynn is the chief of vascular surgery at the Baylor College of Medicine and St. Joseph's Medical Center. He's joining us now to talk about this. So DVT, what exactly is this and who is susceptible?
This is a potentially fatal condition that involves development of clots in the deep vein in the lower leg. And it's estimated about 400,000 patients will have this condition each year in this country. And it's also estimated about 100,000 of them will die because of complications related to this. Mm-hmm. As the number of patients die from this condition is actually more than prostate, breast cancer, and colon cancer combined.
Wow, this is a real killer. I mean, literally. So how does it develop? I mean, who gets it?
So there are certain risk factors that can make a person at increased risk of developing these conditions. And these include patients who are age over 40 years old, pregnancy, certain malignant cancers, pet family or personal history of deep vein thrombosis, recent operations or injury to the legs or abdomen, and or immobility. And lastly, a common risk factor involves dehydration. Any kind of depletion of body fluid can increase the blood viscosity, leading to the condition called deep vein thrombosis.
So a lot of things. You know, you often hear of people being on planes, and because they're immobilized, they can't really move that much, they develop blood clots. Is that the same thing?
Yes. In fact, this concept has also been called the economy class syndrome. It does not mean that those who sit in the first class doesn't get it. It just simply means that if you are immobile for a number of hours, including riding a long airplane ride or riding a long car ride, for example, your leg is immobilized and you're sitting there, you can't move and get around, you at increased risk of having this condition.
Okay, so now I want to get into this new procedure that you have. And you brought one of the devices here. So tell us how this works. And we also have an animation that we can also talk over. So let's start with the device.
Right. So this involves a placing a catheter inside the leg vein. So by inflating the balloon on either side, I'm going to have you hold this for me.
Okay.
So that this is applying patients who have severe leg clot conditions so that the clot needs to be removed. And this involves placing a small catheter inside the vein. By inflating the balloon above and below, by trapping the clot in the middle, go ahead and activate this button for me.
Okay.
And what it does is it actually macerates or mix the medications inside to dissolve the clot. And afterward, the clot can be removed. And all is going to be done through a single tiny puncture hole. So this can be done within 1 hour of time without any incision or any surgical scars.
Wow. So what's the recovery time? And is this a safe procedure?
Yes. This is applied particularly in patients who have very severe symptomatic deep vein thrombosis, meaning that they have legs significantly swollen or have significant pain, or they cannot undertake certain medications or blood thinner medicines, for example. So this can be done for those patients with severe condition of DVT. Again, it can be done within an hour or so, and they can literally go home in the next day.
Wow, that's a great advancement, huh?
Yes.
All right, Dr. Lynn, thank you so much for coming in and talking to us about this procedure.
Thank you.
All right.